is a new vehicle. He dropped some type of bomb type thing off the back of his.
Stay. Guide the car.
Yes, I will protect your sake.
Nope.
I don't be long. Please.
Not a new vehicle. Damn. Here, I thought that was a new vehicle. We chased it all the way here. For a reason, I don't know.
Convoys carry oil. If they see some rolling, Rotor's power is weakened.
They will take that.
Ah!
one. Love this one. Just small variations between them. Yeah, see, and I don't. Pretty sure I got both of those, otherwise it would tell me otherwise. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna smash these up.
Do your thing.
Understood.
Convoy timing was horrible. I was out in the middle of there, dealing with my shiznets. Come on. Can't wait to get an upgrade for his speed on repairs. I don't think it's worth the scrap the car is providing, so let's just get out of here. Something. Not sure what we did, but whatever. Alright, we're looking for the next jump. Where are we at? Let's back out here. If you see it, holler, folks. Maybe I'll give it a couple seconds to refresh here. Will it fix this? Alright, let's see what we got. Right here. Get a prolonged task to complete. So we're done with that series of jumps. It looks like we gotta go talk to this guy down here. Alright, so I guess it's okay. I mean, let's go back and get our buggy. Let's go clear out the minefields. Totally clean up our territory. Jeez, my dogs are barking. All right.
lead slinger!
This is probably one of the drive-in games that I've relied on the map so much more. Because you don't know where the turns are. It's not like a city. So here it's like, well, I'm just gonna... Sometimes you can't even see the road. Come on. Think you're Billy Badass? Come on.
This could work as cover.
Look at this vehicle. It's like beasted up. It's got spikes all over it. It's got tons of power, too. Cool thing is, it's a new vehicle. Oh, but it's loose. Sweet. So we got another new vehicle back at the locale, and we are going to get the buggy. Chum's buggy right here. And we're gonna go do the minefields. Come on back.